Before I go into any of that, I need to warn you guys about the Meticore scam that's been going around. So when you see random ads online, cinematic or supplements, they are usually not the real deal. Scam companies have gotten really smart about this recently. They know what people are Googling and they use the information to create fake websites that look almost identical to the real product websites. They will post ads that offer insane discounts up to 19%, even great deals like buy one get two free, and would add the words limited time offer to them to make you want to just go for it without feeling the need to check where you are buying. When you go to process your payments, it will not be a secure page. As you put in your debit or credit card information, the scammers copy it. Within the next few minutes, they will make as many payments from your account as they possibly can, usually until there's nothing left in your account. So alternatively, there are other scam sites that take your payments and make you subscribe to a yearly or bi-monthly package that might be advertised as 19% off, but is still ridiculously overpriced, and send you fake Facebook deals that will not work. Either way, you will end up losing your money. To make sure this doesn't happen to you, don't fall for random ads on different websites. When you are going to make the purchase, visit the official Meticore website. Link is in the description for you guys. Now, on to my own experience using the Meticore supplements. So the reason why I went for these in the first place was that I had hit a plateau with my workouts and my body just wouldn't shed any extra weight anymore. That's when I started to look for alternative ways I could trigger weight loss for myself. I started doing my research on things like diets and supplements, and ended up landing on a website talking in depth about the Meticore supplements. The science behind the supplements intrigued me and I wanted to look into it further. The Meticore does is it targets your body's metabolism, which is the rate at which your body burns calories while resting. Their research teams found that human body slows down its metabolism when it's in a colder environment and speeds it up when it's warm. So they created a supplement that would target the metabolism and trick it into thinking it's warm, supercharge it into becoming a lot faster than it was on its own. So this caught my attention because this wasn't a typical diet. It wasn't something that I would have to replace my meals with, and it was going to target something that I couldn't target on my own metabolism. This meant that I could go on eating whatever I was usually eating and still be able to incorporate the Meticore supplement into my daily routine. This was a major plus for me because I didn't want to make significant changes to my daily meals. Another thing that was very important to me was to look up the ingredients. Supplements that just claim that they are natural and don't list any ingredients are the ones that I would never risk putting into my body, unless I know what's in it. So with Meticore, it was nice to see that they had their ingredients listed, and with a little research, I found that most of them are ingredients that are naturally available in the environment. It includes things like brown seed extract, which helps control cholesterol, moringa, aloe vera, which is an anti-diabetic and an antioxidant, and ginger is a natural anti-inflammatory ingredient. This, along with other natural ingredients, puts Meticore above all of other supplements for me, because these ingredients rarely have any side effects unless you are naturally allergic to something like ginger, which I was not. The last thing I wanted to make sure of was where this supplement was made. Supplements from abroad can be made at shady factories and might not have what they claim is in it, and might not be made in a sanitary environment. supplements are not subject to an FDA approval, but the Meticore supplements are still made at FDA inspected facilities within the United States. This gave me surely about the quality. The con that these supplements had was that the results aren't consistent. Since everyone's body is different, the results will be too. Some people end up seeing results as early as the 1 month mark. For others, it takes up to 12 weeks to start seeing visible results. But this con is negated by the fact that Meticore comes with a 100% money back guarantee if you are not satisfied. For me, the results started showing after the 8 week mark, and I have since been able to reach my goal weight, but it was still reassuring to have the money back guarantee there in case I felt like it wasn't working for me. My experience with the Meticore supplements ended up being exactly what I had wanted. If you are thinking about trying it out, just remember to only get them from the official Meticore website and stay consistent with the daily dosage. Link in description, guys. I hope it ends up working out for you as well as it did for me.